Ford's car had not reappeared in front of the tire.